Yo, yo, we're back. Like I promised. It was iffy for a minute. We're like, should we come back? What do you think? You think how long they'll wait? No, I'm joking. All right, this will be break number 87. Five boxes of Spectra T-Mall. We're looking for some parallels. We're looking for some cool stuff. Some cool stuff. So we have five boxes of that. We got everything paid up, sold out. Let's read some names. You just hit a one of one on our mosaic. Let's see if we can get some cool one of one on this. All right. Good luck, everybody. We're all zoomed here.
Yeah.
All right. Hawks, JC, Celtics, Wing, welcome back. Nets, Wayne, Hornets, Charlie, Bulls, Bruce, Cavaliers, Alexis, Mavericks, Brent, welcome back. Nuggets, Thomas D, Pistons, Tim S, Warriors, Jesse, Rockets, Kevin W, Pacers, William in this one too. Hey, Bill. Clippers, Aaron. Lakers, John J. Grizzlies, William. Heat, Garrett M. Bucks, David D. T-Wolves, Charlie. Charlie's got the Hornets and T-Wolves going big. Pelicans going to Bill. Bill, I like the way you play, man. Pelicans, Grizzlies, taking a page out of my book. Knicks going to Joshua D. Thunder, Tyler P. Magic, Jason, Jason L. Sixers to my man Josh Lynette. Suns, Wayne. Blazers, Brian. Kings, Joshua D. Spurs, Joffrey in this one too. Raptors, Bartosz. Jazz, Ashton. And we have Wizards, Ole T. So there we go. Everybody's paid up. He wants a Maxi Otto out of this one. All right. Listen, Josh, you know that if you don't ask, I don't know what I'm doing. So I would be more... You have no idea how happy I would to be able to pull that for you.
Look for Panini Asia Exclusive Autographs. Okay.
All right, let's look for that. Where does it say that?
On the side. All right,
look for the Panini Asia Exclusive Autos. So that's what we're looking for, guys. It's only six cards, so... We're going to take our time. Good luck, everyone. Call out your teams. Call out your players. We got our ceremonial one-of-one card holder up here. Let's go. I've not opened this yet, so bear with me. I'm going to try to be gentle. And let's get that. Let's get some. Let's cover this up so that we don't. I don't know what sequence the good cards are in, so I don't know. Charlie's like, hell yeah, let's get some LaMelo and some Ant-Man. So let's put that out here. All right, let's go. First card is a Jashaun Tate rookie for Houston. All right. Brent wants a red Asian. All right, well, that's specific. Do those exist? Red Asian. Is that like a variation? Next card is the Colin Sexton for the Cavs. Colin Sexton. We got for the Knicks, D Rose to 75. I forgot what they call these. Spectra something. There's so many variations of these. Meta this, meta that. But anyway, 3 out of 75. There you go for New York, Derrick Rose. What up, Bill? Got some nice cards in the first one. We have... Ooh, I saw that Hornet. I was like, come on, man. Here's that red... Is that the red variation for China? Gordon Hayward for the Charlotte Hornets. I saw the Hornet. I'm like, ooh, come on, man. Be LaMelo. Gordon Hayward. I think this is that T-Mall.
Exclusive.
Exclusive, yeah. We got Bradley Beal, spectacular debut. Spectra for Washington. These are all these different variations. And the final card is a green. Is it not numbered? I would thought, I guess not. The green team all exclusive Zeke Nagy for the Nuggets. Yeah, Bill, you'll go watch it. I'm sure you'll. Zeke Najee, T-Mall Green variations, because there's like a, I think there's four parallels. That's why they're. But you got your other rookie, Zeke Najee for the Nuggets. Every time I see green, I always think it's out of five. Not so. Not so. Much. All right. First box. Yeah. No auto. I know they're not guaranteed, but four more boxes. Come on. We're rerunning this. Again, if you're new to the channel, please like, subscribe, follow. We will rerun the same exact break for tomorrow night. Two boxes of Mosaic Fast Break, followed by five boxes of Spectra Teemaw. Let's go. Good luck, everybody. Let's hit some monsters. Come on.
Joffrey, we're going to break soccer next week. We're going to do, what, soccer, basketball, soccer, right?
Yep.
Friday and Saturday.
Yep, next week, Friday, Saturday, more soccer. Dame Lillard, spectacular debut. These look like those Hyper Prism type, but it's just Spectra. I love Spectra cards. They're so cool looking. Wait, what was that? Was it? Who was it? Dame Lillard?
Yeah, it was.
What? I guess there's a variation. There's a spectacular debut and a regular Dame Lillard. Okay. Blazers. Somebody said go Blazers. So Brian E, you're getting double the fun. Double mint. Dame Lillard. Ooh, we got ourselves a Colin Sexton. This looks like a goldfish variation. Look at that. It's like a little goldfish, you know, those snacks?
Yeah.
I mean, what else would you call that? To 49. Dude, this is the goldfish variation. Look at this.
I got to pull up the chest.
What is this called? Dude, it looks just like a little goldfish.
I know.
I'm sure that's not what it's called, but I'm calling it the goldfish variation. Colin Sexton. Wish he was a rookie, but 33 of 49, by the way. There you go. We have ourselves a 76ers of, Tobias Harris. I'm a goldfish. I mean, I'm telling you, he's probably called goldfish. Did you try looking
them? I'm going to look right now, just for you.
I think that, like, they're a symbol of, like, luck, like koi fish in Chinese. Am I totally, is this a stretch? Is this a stretch?
It might be.
All right. Joffrey, help me out here, man. All right. Let's see what we got. We got Boston. He's like, blah, exactly. Aaron Nesmith, rookie for the Celtics. Wing. You got yourself an Aaron Nesmith. And our final card is a D-Rose Green variation for the Knicks. Come on. It's ridiculous. There's a one-on-one in here.
It just says blue orange.
Nope, it's goldfish.
49.
It's goldfish. No, I'm just going to call it blue orange.
That's what it's called.
Well, give me my damn goldfish.
Here you go.
Okay. You want me to call this blue orange?
That's what it's called.
I'm calling it goldfish. If you don't see the goldfish, then maybe you guys. There's a goldfish. Let's go. One on one. What's the one of one called?
Black.
Way to be original.
And this is yellow green.
Yellow green?
Yellow green.
So this was the yellow green. Man, why do you gotta have so many variations? Ooh, that's nice. Nice little manual quickly for the Knicks. Knicks have hit a few cards. Nice rookie for Joshua D. There you go. Nice little manual. Manual. We got Miles Turner for the Pacers. You go Indiana. That's Bill. My man Bill C got some Indiana action. It's too many veterans. I want some rookies. Ooh, nice. Yellow green. Ja Morant, spectacular debut for the Grizzlies. There you go, Bill. He said, I'm a damn goldfish. Congrats, Bill. You know why I love this card. To 75. 20 of 75. Ja Morant, MVP of 2021. We all know he's the MVP. I don't care what you say. Most improved, best player, best everything. 20 of 75. Congrats, Bill. Love it. Congrats. We got a DeAndre Ayton. Congrats, Bill. We got the Suns, which is to Wayne. And we've got another New York card. Alec Burks for New York Knicks. I don't know, man. I hate that they put these all these variations of just veterans. I mean, come on. Come on. I mean, don't get me wrong. Give me that job. How dare you? How dare you not put Ja up here? I know what you're doing. Well, we got a 76ers. Come on, Sixers. Wow. Another Tobias Harris.
This one's green.
This one's green, Josh. I know you're collecting those Tobias Harris cards. Yeah, New York is killing it this break, but sheesh. Sheesh. As my kid would say.
Josh.
Oh, my God.
Josh is out.
He's out. He's like, I give up. I'm sorry, man. I'm trying. I really am. He's for real. I'm trying, man. Let's get that auto. Let's like get that one-of-one auto. That I would love to pull a one-of-one Maxi or a LaMelo or an Ant-Man. Any rookie, really. Auto would be awesome. You got the Tobias Rainbow happening right now. All you need is the red. I know I just said that and I really regret it. Wait, what was the other Tobias? Was it red or black?
Red.
Oh, red. So he's got the red and green. Okay. You got the Christmas. You got the Christmas special. All right, we got. I think, and we have an auto coming. We have for the Hawks Cam Reddish. Joffrey wants some Spurs. Did they move Cam Reddish? Didn't he move him to Dallas? No, not
Dallas. It's a rumor, right?
No, I thought they moved him. I thought Cam Reddish is no longer a Hawk, but I think we have a fatty auto coming, so I'm going to put that aside. I'm picking it up with this. I like the color, but we're not going to get too excited. But we do have a goldfish, Zion Williamson. Congrats.
So excited. It's blue and yellow.
Goldfish Zion Williamson. To 49. 11 of 49. Zion, don't eat any more goldfish. Go eat a rice cake. All right.
Blue and orange.
Why are you going to say that, man? Got a rookie of Killian Hayes. My man Bill killing it. Killian Hayes, Pistons, rookie. We have Buddy Hield for the Sacktown. We have, ooh, nice. Isaiah Stewart for Detroit Pistons, rookie green variation. It's got Detroit, Tim S. See, Jenny? Tell him.
What?
All right, guys. This is the reveal. It's a fatter card. I really like the colors. So, please, please be something good. Good luck, everyone. Where's my... Man... Man, I saw the color from the back here. I was like, oh my God. And it's 6 of 8. 6 of 8.
That's a eBay 101. That's his jersey.
Yeah, 6 and 8 is 14. It's an eBay 101.
Dang, son.
Dude, a 6 of 8 aspiring auto. Beautiful card. It does have a little peeling on the bottom here. I don't know if you could see it. Hold on, let me see if I can get a little. Oh, I think you could see it right here. I just want to make sure you're aware that there's 2 spots here where it's kind of peeling upwards. That is not me. The corners are a little soft because it's a fatter card. But Charlie's like, I'll take it. But hey, low numbered, Nick Richards, rookie, aspiring. We did see an auto at least. 6 of 8. I don't know. You may need to get a fatter.
I got you.
So you may have to go look around for that. Man, more goldfish. I'm going to put the Zion goldfish right here. And then,
goldfish.
That's right. All right, last
those box. Are your 2 favorite players up there.
Yeah, well, this is, if you didn't know, this is a Bill Santella break.
It's a Bill Santella.
Yeah.
All right. It's a personal?
It's a personal. Missed by that much. Yeah, Panini does suck. Come on, Brian. We all know that. All right, let's go. Last box magic. Again, we're rerunning this tomorrow, guys. Another 5 boxes. And 2 more boxes of Mosaic Fast Break. Let's go. Come on, let's get another auto. Let's see another auto. Dude, I saw that color. I got all warm and fuzzy inside. I was like, oh my God. Could you imagine pulling a nice LaMelo auto? That would be so sweet. Here, I'll put him in the middle. Still, it's a low-numbered rookie. I mean, don't get me wrong.
They just got to go for it.
I love Spectra. I mean, Team All is Team All, but I'm a big fan of Spectra. He's like, I just want 1 Mav. All right, man. I will do what I can.
Charlie said he would have passed that.
What's that?
If you pulled a LaMelo auto. You would have passed out.
I would have passed out, too. And the problem is it's only 30 cards, you know. 5 boxes, 30 cards. So it's tough to hit all those teams. But don't worry. If you get skunked, we'll still send you something. All right, Charles Barkley, Sixers.
What?
Spectacular debut. There you go, Josh.
How old is he in that photo?
Pretty young. That's where he started his career. Got a nice little Barkley action. All right, we got a Trae Young for Atlanta. I love Spectra too. I don't know how I feel about the team all yet, but I mean it's cool. 1984 debut. I mean I wish there were, you know, you can get a card for everyone, but Pascal Siakam. This is what, like a snakeskin or something? So to 25, is that what the 25 is? It looks like snakeskin.
25 is green and purple.
Green and purple, but it looks like a snake. I'm calling it a snake. It's a Pascal Siakam snake.
This dude is just calling out all the animals.
Yeah, it's a Velociraptor Raptor. To 25 Pascal for the Raptors. I mean, we got quite a few New York Knicks, though. Ooh, nice. We got a LeBron James.
Red.
For John, red.
You're right. This looks like a snake.
Oh, now it looks like a snake, huh?
I mean, I'm just saying.
Goldfish and snakes. There you go. Nice little LeBron action. And we have a Paul Reed for the Sixers rookie card. Hey, listen, Josh, at least you're getting cards because there's teams I haven't even... Dallas, there's quite a few teams I haven't pulled 1 card for yet. I mean, I get it's only 30 cards, but. Paul Reed, rookie. All right. Is this the final card? I think it is. The final card is for the Nets. I don't think we had a Nets card. And it is Blake Griffin Green for Wing. No, I'm sorry, Wayne, not Wing. Man, it's a. High risk, high reward product, that's for sure. Man, if that would have been a LaMelo, that, whew, sheesh. All right, we'll do a recap since there's only 30 cards. Got a LeBlond. We got a LeBlond red. Trae Young, Barkley debut, Killian Hayes rookie, Buddy Hield, Cam Reddish, Tobias Harris, green, Alec Burks, red, Ayton, red, Miles Turner, green. No, it's actually, I think it's just the base.
That's base.
Derrick Rose, green, Tobias, red, Dame Lillard, base, Dame Lillard's debut, base, Bradley Beal, red, or possibly base, Gordon Hayward, red, Colin Sexton, base, and then these are what, numbered or whatever, or they're just regular. Blake Greens, Paul Reed, rookie, red, Pascal Siakam, I call it Raptor Snake, but they say it's not. It's to 25, 10 of 25. Isaiah Stewart, green, rookie for Detroit. Detroit had some nice cards, too. Manuel Quickley, rookie card. Red Aaron Nesmith, rookie card for Boston. Derrick Rose, green and yellow. I think that's what he called it, to 75. Goldfish, Colin Sexton. That is to 49. Zeke Nagy, green rookie for Denver. Not numbered. Jashaun Tate, base rookie for Houston. He had that Zion Williamson, Goldfish, to 49. Ja Morant, green yellow, to 75 for Bill. And what could have been, should have been, Nick Richards to 8. 6 of 8. Aspiring auto for the Hornets. Well, wish we had something better. But hey, guys, come back tomorrow. You never know. We got 5 more boxes. Thank you for joining us. We'll send you something if you got skunked. Thanks again. Hopefully, we'll catch you tomorrow night. Peace out.
Good night, all.